see here, bro, new kits dropping like fire. Yo, Elements Collection, right? This is cycling is my element. It's beyond riding, it's beyond having fun, it's beyond training. Cycling has literally become just a part of who I am. I know that kind of sounds cheesy or whatever, but it is such a big part of my identity. And riding in the forest is also a big part of my identity. And so it's kind of become more than just cycling. It has become just as if to our world, earth, wind, fire, water is to earth, cycling is my element. So we've got four jerseys. Boom, earth has the elevation lines on the shoulders. The green, this green is off the chains, dude. We've got fire. Say you live in Arizona or somewhere just hot, or you just, man, maybe you're a hot dude or lady and you want to rock the fire. The maroon and the red with the wavy like heat lines. We've also got wind, which here's the thing with wind. I almost feel like no one really wants to support wind because who likes wind on your face? It's awesome when it's on your back, but usually when wind is brought up in cycling, it's in a negative kind of connotation. But so we made the wind jersey so sick. It's definitely probably my favorite looking jersey. Absolutely. It is killer. And we also have water. I don't have water on me with me, but you can see the pictures of water. Now here's what's really awesome is you can get one of the four jerseys and then you can match them with Eliel's plain colored bibs. So like they're navy, they have a navy that goes great with the water and the wind. You saw me wearing that. They've also got black, which is what I'm wearing. And they also have charcoal. I think the charcoal and this earth jersey, dude, that would be the sickest kit around. So pre-order is open. It's only open for 10 days. I'm not stocking these. It's a one-time thing. These kits will never be available again. It's now or never to let people know that cycling is your element, that it is, that whatever your hometown is, if it's near the beach or a lake, or if it's hot, or if it's windy, or if it's foresty, you know, you can rep it, dude. And this doesn't have anything to do with plants. So if you are a subscriber and you've always been like, man, I can't wear the fruit kit because I don't really like fruit that much. I just like bacon cheeseburgers. Well, you can definitely rock one of these kits because there's nothing about nutrition on it. It's just dope. I have to say thank you so much to Mark. Mark Geyer helped me make this idea a reality. I sort of sent him some sketches and some ideas, and then he turned what was in my head into something that could be printed. The kits are available at elielcycling.com under the Vegan Cyclist tab. You can check them out. Again, you can get the jerseys or the bibs. And dude, the quality of these kits is beyond anything you've ever worn. I can personally guarantee you that it will be as good, if not better, than the best kit you've ever worn. That is a promise. 10-day pre-order, bam, whack, on these kits. Fire, earth, wind, water. Dude, get it. It's awesome. And as always, thank you so much, Vegan Cyclist. You.
Fire!
Wind, water,
planet. By your powers combined, I am Captain Planet.
Captain Planet, he's our hero.